beginning of last year, we received the information that TM Forum is starting a new collaboration program. Objective of this program was to develop a digital maturity model for the telecommunications industry. It took us probably 1 minute to decide that we would like to be part of this collaboration program. Why is this? Whenever we are doing digital transformation projects, we are always confronted with the same questions. What does digitization actually mean? When is an organization really digital in different dimensions? So what's the target state? And especially, where does the organization stand at the moment in different business units when it comes to digital transformation or digital maturity? And the DMM of TM Forum provides answers to exactly those questions. So Deticon was part of the leadership team for developing the DMM last year. And the DMM has 5 different dimensions, several sub-dimensions, and provides, as I mentioned, all questions to these answers. And we have now trained our consultants in Deticon how to use the DMM in different projects around the world. What we have done is we have developed a tailor-made approach for applying the DMM. This approach consists of 6 different steps. So in the first step, we identify the right dimensions and sub-dimensions we would like to assess. In the second step, we are doing the actual assessment in these different dimensions and sub-dimensions. In the third step, we are identifying the gaps, meaning where's the organization at the moment, where would you like to be. Step number 4 is looking more at the optimization measures. How can you really close these gaps? In step 5, we are doing a prioritization of the optimization measures and put the measures into a roadmap. And then step number 6 is the classical project management we are applying, and especially we are looking at the progress monitoring, how these measures are implemented. There are, in my opinion, especially 2 reasons. So the first reason is that Deticon and TM Forum, we have a long track record of successful collaboration. Just to mention a few examples, for example, Deticon has been heavily involved in the further development of ETOM, the business process framework of TM Forum. We were also involved in healthcare catalysts. We are part of the Smart City program, and actually we have seen a great benefit to be part of these collaboration programs to develop standards, and then to use these standards in concrete consulting projects. This is one strong asset we bring on the table. And the second reason is, for me personally, TM Forum is unique. Unique because I can't think of any other consortium that has established itself so well. Not only in the telecommunications industry, when I look at many different industries, I can't think of any other consortium that is developing leading industry standards with so many members, partners, and consulting companies. The biggest challenge is certainly the cultural transformation. When we are thinking about a digital transformation, we are quite quickly thinking about IT and technology. However, especially the cultural transformation needs to have a certain priority in a digital transformation. This is also one important topic highlighted in the digital transformation tracker of the TM Forum. And we have just done one very interesting catalyst together with TM Forum, Concentra, and GC Index. And the champion of this catalyst was, or is, T-Systems. T-Systems is the ICT solution provider of Deutsche Telekom, has its own digital division. And we were in this catalyst responsible for planning and executing a digital transformation. And what we have done is we have developed a framework and a data-driven approach together with Concentra and GC Index, where we had a look at strategic aspects, operational aspects, and especially at the cultural aspects of such a transformation. And the results are presented here now at the moment at the Digital Transformation World in Nice.